concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Beyond those walls.
Whoa, not gonna jump this ravine. I need to find another way around. Keep going. Look at that view. Man.
Sam, this way.
Nice.
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
No choice.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Oh, shit!
If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa! Whoa!
It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged. Thank you.
into that bridge, I think that's it. At least I hope so.
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb high to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
To this.
Hey, give me a hand. To the St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave. Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.